Hello. Today I want to talk about how complaining is a luxury and how the little things that may annoy us, that we vent about, that we put on Facebook about, that we complain about, put those in perspective. You never know if the person sitting next to you has a disability or has diabetes or has just lost a dear loved one or something that is quite painful and traumatic. And so that when we choose to bitch about things that ultimately don't matter, we undermine those around us who are really going through things that are quite painful and quite difficult. So the next time you want to complain about how your food is too cold or the line is taking too long at Starbucks, imagine what a gift it is just to be able to do that. And perhaps next time, don't complain, but celebrate how lucky you have it. Because you never know who's around you and how much they're hurt and what really matters. So, complain less. Isn't that deep?